Bank up, it's Jessen here. Saw Black Mass last night. It was fantastic. Really strong performances throughout the film. John Egerton was, it would remind me of like a young Gene Hackman. It's set in the 70s and 80s, just had that vibe to him. And Johnny Depp was acting again. Brilliant. He wasn't playing a caricature, which is alright for pirates and all those films, but for this film, he was brilliant. It was so good to see him act again. It's a really good film if you enjoy watching crime and gangster movies. So check it out.